Well, a longtime Stow Municipal judge has been removed from office. The Ohio Supreme Court suspended Kim Hoover's law license for a year and a half without pay. This is for more than five dozen violations, including wrongfully incarcerating two people and threatening to incarcerate more than a dozen others if they didn't pay court fines, which, by the way, is forbidden under Ohio law. Hoover has served as a municipal court judge since 1995.